afternoon, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Melanie Gomez.
And I'm Mauricia Smith, and today's 8 a.m., and this is your live Skeeto-Byte News.
Attention, senior class of 2017. The senior handprint banner will be made on Wednesday, December the 14th, during lunches in the auditorium. Please be sure to bring your ID, or you will not be allowed to paint your hand.
Even though the Skeeter Library is closed for testing, don't forget that you can still download audiobooks or ebooks through the MISD Digital Library from the MISD Mesquite Library page. Look for the search app to connect to hundreds of books on your phone and computer. Also, overdue books can still be returned to the Hall Book Drop. We will be open Friday of through next week, so come to get your books for the holidays.
The next BPA meeting and Christmas party is this Thursday after school in the cafeteria. See you there.
The MHS Geography Club is building a campus vegetable garden called Stormy Sprouts, located between A and C Hall. We are building the garden this Saturday, December 10th at 1 p.m. If you're interested in volunteering on the construction crew or can loan a shovel for the build day, please see Mr. Martin in K-14.
The MHS Cultural Essence Poetry Club will meet Thursday, December 8, 2016 in Portable 1 at 4 p.m.
Art Club will be meeting Wednesday, December 7th after school until 5 o'clock in the Big Art Room, L6. Come join us in the Make the Art project. It will be fun.
If you are signed up for this December 10th ACT, it is this Saturday. You need to be at Mesquite High School at 7:45 a.m. with your printed admission ticket, valid ID, this year's ID will work, a calculator, and a number 2 pencil. Please let Ms. S. know if you have any questions or concerns.
There will be a meeting Thursday, December 8th at 4 o'clock for any young men interested in participating in track and field for the 2016-17 school year. The meeting will be held in the track locker room located at the south end of Hamby Stadium. If you have any questions, please see Coach Hill.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, would you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you miss any of us today, you can find the news on our school website, and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today, your Skeeto-Byte News Team. The final bell is about to ring. I'm Mauricia Smith.
And I'm Melanie Gomez, and we are Maroon.
Skeeters out!